top to bottom, Michigan is about excellence, is about greatness. And you have my pledge that I will carry forward the tradition of excellence of the University of Michigan football program. Thank you very much.
Because they have won, a half a national championship in about 60 years, and they talk like they're Alabama, Ohio State, SC, Oklahoma, Nebraska, and Penn State wrapped into one. He's yet to beat his chief rival. He's yet to win a championship in 2 years, and I'm sure in two more years, if he hasn't done that, he'll kick the lockers and walk out and go back to the NFL.
But is next year make or break for Harbaugh?
Absolutely. I don't see how you could see it as any other way.
And we got to get better. We got to get stronger. We got to improve.
It's been a long time coming.
Former five-star quarterback Shea Patterson has officially announced his decision to transfer to Michigan.
How much of a game changer is this for Michigan?
He'll have to petition the NCAA.
For the NCAA is expected to rule Shea Patterson eligible for the 2018 season, despite having just transferred from Ole Miss.
Won't you follow me into the jungle?